Episode 21 is about to come upon us. Of course, this is the average spoiler videos that we like to do, where we go over the images and the synopsis and kind of give my thoughts and overall impressions about this episode. So, if you're interested to see the ups and downs of this potential episode and will it be hype or will it be not, then stick around. Of course, hit that like, subscribe and all that good stuff and let's, of course, get into it. So before I talk about the pictures, let's talk about the synopsis right quickly. Of course, these translations are as follows. Kampachi, after defeating Gremi, is struck by Candace's Thunderbolt. Meninas, Giselle and Lototo also group up to target the special threat Kampachi. The fierce attack from the four of them destroys the whole area and they continue to prey on the Soul Reapers. Ruki and Byakuya sense a change in Kampachi's spiritual pressure, and at the same time, they sense a familiar spiritual pressure approaching from the sky. And Yuha, as if he wasn't waiting for the arrival of the owner of this spiritual pressure, begins to act. So, very interesting start of the episode synopsis. And as we're going through the images that you're going to be seeing on screen now, I do want to say something funny about all these images. Is that we have Yuha, the Bambi girls, Rukia, Byakuya, and then finally Ichigo. And the funny thing about all of these images is that they're all reaction shots. They're probably literally we've all in the same minute of each other of just reactions, because that's literally it just says what happens within the synopsis. You got Yuha reacting to the spiritual energy from Ichigo, and also and this is going to bring back the conspiracies, but I'm pretty damn sure Yuha's mustache is grown. We're going back to the stronger that Yuha gets, the bigger the mustache gets as well. Like, I'm pretty sure that by the nose, those were only a few strands. I'm pretty sure. So if if that mustache is growing again, oh, for God's sake, we're back at it. We're back at the old conspiracy theories, which is funny. But I'm going to leave that to you guys in the comment section down below. I'm pretty sure you'll all go back on the episodes and see if it's true. But yeah, it's more bushier, fellas. So then we have the Candies and Meninas and Lototo and Giselle all looking up to see. As soon as they're looking in one direction, they're looking at Ichigo in this scene. Ruki is looking up at the sky. So obviously with the light as well from her eyes, looks like it's definitely Ichigo as well. The background looks interesting. Is that rubble or are they buildings? I'm very unsure. That looks like a bit of a different background or layout there. And then, of course, Byakuya and Ruki seem to be together. And Byakuya, do you know what's funny about this image is that even though Byakuya's got like a bit of a frowny face, you can see a tinge of a smile there. So that's really cool. And then, of course, one of my favorite manga panels from the manga, of course, being this Ichigo right here, because he's about to do a madness within this shot. And if you know, you know, it's a spoiler video, so he's about to do the Getsuga Juji show. Very excited for this scene in particular, but I'm so glad I get to see this animated and it looks great. It looks fantastic. So where do I think it's going to end? I do think it is going to end towards Ichigo maybe trying to stop Uryu and Yuha from going up to the Soul Palace. I do believe that's where it's going to end. That's going to be very questionable. There's going to be a lot going on in this episode. Maybe more so than the Kampachi fight, because again, we have Ichigo turning up, him against the Candies. Obviously, Kampachi versus Bambis. I don't know why I keep calling them the Candies. That's no. Against the Bambis. So it's Kampachi versus the Bambis. Then it's going to be Ichigo versus the Bambis. And then it's going to be other Sternritters going up against Ichigo. And then it's going to be five Sternritters versus seven Soul Reapers. So we could, and I'm praying. Maybe I'm going to lower my expectations a little bit because it probably won't happen. But maybe next episode, who knows? But we're definitely going to get those guys facing off as well. So there's going to be a lot of characters within this episode, a lot of abilities, maybe a lot of action in this episode as well. Especially with Ichigo's comeback, I feel like this is going to be a monumental scene as well. So there's probably going to be a lot of pressure on animators for this episode. And when I say there's goods and bads of this episode as well, and I'm going to be careful with what I say, this episode has had a little bit of trouble. It has had a bit of trouble in regarding staff members, in regards to timing, in regards to production in general. So I am interested to see a lot of context within this episode as a whole. I don't think it's going to be bad. I think maybe it's either ambitious or it is very strict of an episode. I'm not quite sure what it is. And I won't know what the outlook will be until obviously I've watched this episode and we get a full context about what's in it. But apart from that, there's a lot going on, right? And I think it's going to be mainly pertaining to showcase Ichigo's strength in all of this. Unfortunately, for me anyway, maybe a big W for Aaron is that we are going to be seeing a lot of Giselle within this episode, which is not something I'm overly pleased about. Obviously, Aaron's going to enjoy himself quite a lot with that. We're going to see Lototo get shot, which is not cool either. We're going to see Candice. This is Candice's episode. I don't think she really shows up past this point. I don't know. But this is Candice's time to shine. This is where she gets to show really how strong she is. So I'm really excited to see how they do Candice within all of this. And really gives her... I'm very excited. I think for Candice fans, like whether you simper... or whether you're just excited to see her in action, I feel like this is going to be that episode. And yeah, in regards to everything else, such as like Yuha and whatnot, again, as I said, it's pretty simple. It's going to be an Ichigo episode. Kenpachi, then Ichigo. Ichigo shows off, then Yuha makes his move to the Soul Palace. Anything in between is going to be nice. Seeing character interactions is going to be nice. And of course, please give me some extra fight scenes with the Soul Reapers and Quinces within this episode. So, as always, a very short and sweet video for today. Please tell me your thoughts in the comment section down below of what you expect to see and what are you hoping for. Are we hoping for Ichigo's theme number one to be playing in this episode? The original or a remix? I'm very excited nonetheless. Hopefully, we can get a really cool one as well. So, with that being said, I'm going to catch you guys later. You guys, of course, have this fine day, be handsome. And as always, people, peace out.